You are going to pass the ball, but it will not remain a ball. I will give it different attributes, and you will pass it as if it is the object that I am saying it is. But for starters, this is the ball. Come on in, take your shoes off. Already.
Does it stay a ball?
No, I'll she's going to do it. Okay. Yeah, so for now, the ball. It's a 40-pound weight. Greatest intensity, greatest release, greatest have that concentration of energy in a pendulum, it's that moment where the pendulum reaches its greatest speed at the bottom. Anacrusis, of course, is the buildup to that energy, and metacrusis is the follow through. And that applies to so many things. We think of waves or like jumping on a trampoline, everything you can think of is starting from lots of stuff. And of course, speech. So take, for instance, this little sentence, I really have to sing now. Now, I think those of us, since most of us sing, we probably go, I really have to sing now. So we've got anacrusis, crusis, and now is metacrusis. But what's another way we can do it?
Have.
But
have.
Have. I really have to sing now. So anacrusis, crusis, metacrusis.
I really
have to sing this. And now you've got a long, or even I really have to sing now. So you don't actually have any anacrusis at all. Or what's another one with
now?
Thank you.
chance. If you miss the first one, don't worry. Just catch on and then as you're walking, see if you notice the tendencies of the rhythms. Like, you know, are they anacrusic? Are they, you know, how are they relating to themselves?
And what meter are we in, by the way? What meter did we have in?
Three. So we're going to stay in three now. So we won't be changing the meter. Okay, here we go. One. Da, 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 da. Yeah. were some easier.
One was hard to keep up.
Which one was that?
The one with all the eighth of it.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sort of keep getting myself balanced in that. And I finally did it.
That was a challenging one. Let's actually just try that for a moment and notice what the challenge is of that one. Ready and go. And stop. Now what I'm noticing a lot is a lot of people are going, you know, little tiny steps, but we're in a big room. You know, as long as you can navigate in our class, anybody, see, you can use a little more space while you're doing it. Let's try it again. 1, 2, 3. What happened to that quarter note leading into those eights? And stop. What'd you notice?
Oh, it's so much easier.
Easier with more room to
take up space.
When you take more space, it's easier to do the short
things. Yeah. You know, the other thing I noticed is when I do the little ones, everything gets more static.
Choppy.
When you do the little one, then you hit the quarter note.
I feel the and
important
of my
yeah.
Yeah.
It's
just
a
weight
transfer.
It's already right, you notice it's not static.
Yeah.
It's not like, oh,
no,
yeah.
Yeah.
Should we try two together? I'm going to try this one for Paula.